3 Tennesseans die by suicide every single day. It's World Suicide Awareness Day, and we are trying to help decrease that number and let people know that there is free support right here in the Mid-South.
Now, there is such a taboo about talking about suicide, and that's really part of the problem. This day is all about getting the word out and letting people know that it's okay to talk about it, and more importantly, that it's preventable. Now, representatives with Crisis Support or Youth Villages say it's important children know that it's okay to open up and talk about things. They say talking to your children about suicide doesn't put the idea in their head, but actually does the opposite by letting them know they're not alone. And experts add that parents, teachers, even peers should also ask questions and look for warning signs.
One of the biggest signs is just any changes in behavior. So if there's any changes in their eating patterns, so maybe eating more or eating less, any sleeping differences, so are they sleeping more or sleeping less, that's going to be the biggest sign. If kids are isolating themselves.
Now, if you're dealing with suicidal thoughts, you're not alone. Specifically at Youth Villages, they have a free 24/7 crisis hotline for anyone in the Mid-South to take advantage of. And that number is 866-791-9226.